A lot has changed for me. A lot has changed for me, both from how I see the clinical world and the health services that we provided as Western colonizers, to the indigenous people, but also how I see research informing their health services. And Western research has moved. It's moved ahead so rapidly, so rigorously, so strongly, and it's made so many leaps in knowledge. But what I see for the indigenous communities is because there's such a foundational lack of trust in any Western knowledge that before they are going to sign on to the, this intervention is going to improve my health and my community's health because that's another piece that's changed. But before they sign on to that, they need to trust. They need to first trust that work, and they don't. The bottom line is that they don't. So it has to be adapted. The knowledge, the research knowledge, has to be really translated and adapted to their circumstances and their situation and their community. So there's a lot of work to make Western research accessible from a culturally safe perspective. And so what it's done to me as a researcher has made me realize that, it's sort of the generalizability may be possible for populations that are more homogenous or that believe in that process, in that research process. But most of the indigenous communities, they don't, and they haven't. So there's this huge gap between Western science improving the health of indigenous people. Because anything, be it right or wrong, anything that comes from a colonial perspective is looked at first with lack of trust and exploitation.